window defender is off. This is the common problem. We are going to solve it. Go to start, right defender. So window defender, it's here. Click here. Now this program is turned off. If you are using another program that check for harmful or unwanted software, use the action center to check the program status. If you would like to use this program, click here to turn it on. That means if I have in my computer AVG to antivirus. Here you can depend on the antivirus program, but we'll click here. The service cannot be started either because it's disabled or because it has no enabled service associated with it. Okay, I will say okay, close, then go to here, type the following service MSI, click run as administrator, then this is the service. Go here, window defender, this is the one. This is the status, no more. Description, protection against spyware and unwanted software, disabled. So double click here, this is the one. Okay, start up type. Will go for manual or automatic. Then we'll click here. This is the stop. We'll set apply. We'll click start. Now it started. Defender service on the local computer started and then stop. Some services stop automatically if they are not in use by other service program. Okay. I will stop. I will set OK and I will try to restart my computers. Actually, I have to do the following. I have to stop it, start and stop, close. OK. Then set OK. Close here. Then go to restart the computers. I make restart. Now window defender asking me to check for update. Now check for renew definition, update definition, enable detection of the latest harmful or unwanted software and prevent from running on your computers. I before ask I this is the one. I think I have to close it. Maximize your protection. So check for update now, because you can't depend on one program, Window Defender or AVG or whatever, or Norton antivirus. Now he's checking for the latest update for Window Defender. It means that it's working. I make restart and now it's working. We will wait for this. This might take a few minutes. So after I finish it, will come again. Protection against spyware and the potentially unwanted software. Scan options, history, tools. Now the program update status. Your program is up to date. Last scan not available. I can scan if I want. I can tool and setting. Choose what you want the program to run. How the program to run. Microsoft SpyNet. Join the online community that help Microsoft Windows Defender website. That's fine. This is history. I don't have history because I depend on another program. Here I can scan, cancel. this might take a few minutes. Scan type, quick scan. If it's a few minutes, no problem. Scanning your computer. Window Defender. Very nice video. Don't forget to subscribe in our channel Fauzi Academy. And please share it in your Facebook page, Twitter. That will help to get news in real time about all new video we upload to the site Fauzi Academy. This help us to make good videos at your service. The scanning is still running and it means the program working well. In the meantime, I have AVG program working also. This is scan type, is a quick scan. You have many types there. And now your computer is running normally. Scan time, it take time elapsed 8 minutes 38 seconds. Resources scan. This is the status on. Real-time protection on and definition version created. Okay, thank you Windows Defender, and thank you for all of you. No unwanted or harmful software detected. Close. Bye.